Assalamu alaikum and very good wishes to you all. I am Dr. Mohammad Shafiur Rahman, completed PhD and postdoc in food process engineering from South Korea. Currently, I am working as associate professor and associate head, Department of Food Engineering and Technology, State University of Bangladesh. Our proposed idea is edible coating from fish skull to enhance the shelf life of fruits and vegetables. Our ID is 667. I am working as a team leader of our team. Now I am requesting our team member to introduce themselves.
I am Mohammad Shamsur Rahman. I have graduated from Germany in International Food Business and Consumer Studies. Now I am working as a lecturer at State University of Bangladesh in the Department of Food Engineering and Technology.
And I am Tasmia Bari. I completed my post-graduation and graduation on Food Engineering and Technology, now working as a lecturer, Department of Food Engineering and Technology, State University of Bangladesh.
Now I will represent our team's specialty, spirit and passion. Our team is young, energetic, experienced and self-motivated. The team members have a strong cooperation and working together in our specialized area. Our passion is to take the challenge for creative work. The image is expressing the team leader is working with supercritical fluid extraction process and UPLC Cute of Mass in South Korea. The importance, opportunity, and main point of our idea, food and environment is the key for a good health and human lifestyle. Our idea is totally related to safe food production and the reduction of environmental pollution. It has a great opportunity due to the wide use of the collagen and gelatin in food, cosmetics, and pharmaceutical industries. The raw materials we proposed are available with free or low of cost. Our main point is to produce a safe technology for our food and environment to save the future generation. Innovation. Traditionally, foods are stored using synthetic chemicals, which are toxic for human body. On the other hand, fish waste create environmental pollution. Our idea is to produce edible coating materials from natural sources for increasing storage stability of fruits and vegetables and to reduce the environmental pollution. Currently, gelatin is imported and is mostly originated from pigs, which are not accepted by Muslim consumers. Our proposed product has no such kind of limitations. Working principles, gelatin just make a barrier around the food particles or food materials. Gelatin is a protein-based biopolymer which creates a barrier between the external and internal factors related to the causes of food spoils. Microbial growth and enzymatic activity of foods coated with gelatin may be inhibited. Thereby, the shelf life of the coated foods could be increased. Processing and evidences. Processing, just simply, we need to collect raw materials from fish processing center or fish market and then washing, drying of fish skull and then grinding and receive the fish skull particles. These fish skull particles need to conduct a series of physical and chemical treatments using salt, alkali, and acid. After evaporation, we will receive the gelatin powder. This is just a processing layout, and this is the coating process, how we will coat. Just uncoated fruits and vegetables, we need to collect, then dipping in the solution, gelatin solution, and then finally we will receive the coated fruits and vegetables. This is our working evidences, currently work in our laboratory. This is our previous experience and publications published in international journal with high impact factor. This is some of our publications related to extraction process. I would like to thank the organizing committee for creating this opportunity. Thank you all.